see it in your eyes. You've seen the moon and its darker side. I can feel the
mix of emotion. I'm happy and at the same time I'm nervous, but that's completely normal. But I'm excited to go to the US. Again, this is my first international flight and I can't wait to meet the other candidates from the different countries.
Wow. So you look really stunning in your can you tell me kung who planned this and can you tell us a little bit about your outfit? Bagay na bagay kasi araw ng kagitingan ngayon, diba?
Thank you. I am wearing Chino Christopher's son. Actually, I'm very thankful to my stylist, M and Serene, for helping me packing all my clothes. It's really hard to do such thing, pero dahil passion talaga nila ito at ginagawa din nila para sa bayan, they were able to help me. And sa lahat ng mga designers all over the country, mula Luzon hanggang Mindanao, tumulong po sila, Miss Diane, and they were able to give me a lot of amazing clothes.
Rabia Oxana Mateo, your Miss Universe Philippines 2020, visit Iloilo Business Park.
I can see it in your eyes. You've seen the moon and its darker side. I can feel the gravity, the forces pull between you and me. Yes, it's true, I'm falling hard for you, but I won't rush this love. I can wait even if it's hard to take. One moment is enough. I will be standing here right by your side. I will be standing here till the end of time. I will be standing here all through the night.